the habitat that we've developed here. We're grazing right, we're leaving a lot of residual grass. Once you increase your diversity, you increase the diversity of your insects, which increases the diversity of your small birds, your small animals. The grouse and the prairie chicken and the sharp-tailed grouse have both increased. More deer and antelope and wild turkeys. You see a large diversity of wildlife on this place.